Okay, would they call it a horizontal waviness instead of banding, maybe?
No, I'm not talking to them directly. Stand by, Buzz. Let me see what they, how they describe it. Ghost on MNO, Houston Capcom. Could you put the TV guy on the loop, please?
Capcom Goldstone, roger. Goldstone MNO, Net 1.
Go.
The TV people do not have access to Net 1 in that area. Suggest we use Net 2 for that purpose.
Okay, going to Net 2. Apollo 11, Houston, the Ghost on TV guys say that they have some horizontal banding across the upper part of the picture and across the lower part. They would consider the lines just straight, no waviness to them at all, over.
Roger, understand. They do seem to distort vertical lines, though.
Say again about the vertical lines, Buzz.
Roger, when there's a vertical line, these horizontal bands tend to put small waves in it.
Roger, I copy. He didn't mention that. Stand by, I'll check again. Houston, the Goldstone TV said that when you get a sharp vertical line on a picture where the horizontal banding goes across, it does appear to bend it slightly. It's the same as Apollo 10, they said. Looks okay to them, over.
Okay, understand. It's not our monitor,
it
must be the transmitter.
All right, I guess so, Buzz. We'll have them look into it and see if they can suggest anything. Houston, please select Omni Bravo on board, over.
Check on the Bravo, Johnny.
Roger.
How's everything going down there? You guys happy with spacecraft systems?
Roger, affirmative. Everything's looking really good to us, over.
Okay, same here. How far out can you pick up TV off the Omni?
Stand by. Apollo 11 Houston, we're just about at the limits where we can get any kind of picture at all on the Omnis on the TV. The picture, I guess, would be just almost zero at this point.